this one again. This one. Oh, yeah, we haven't done this one. Did you name that? Okay, let's do this one right now. What color would you like? Yellow. And you want to try green. Yes, this one has three butterflies. Good. Okay. Orange. Yes, I have some ink on my hands from earlier. I've been stamping and writing letters all day, so I definitely have my hands quite dirty with ink and color, so yes. But don't worry, it is just ink. They are clean with ink. And so it's just a stain and a little bit of a stain, but how do you feel about them so far? Okay. Would you like to buy an individual stamp? Any amount of individual stamps? Yes. Okay. Absolutely. If you have a favorite and you just want to get 16 of those stamps, that is 100%. Okay? Yes. Oh no, I totally understand. Yes. You want to have a lot of what you like. That way, when you run out of it, you don't have to worry about that. Especially, stamps back in the box. I'm just gonna have to organize them a little bit if you don't mind. You can see them one more time. It's one. Yes, one. And number two. Number three. I am very excited for my nail appointment coming up. I have to get my nails done, but it's been a very interesting week, and I have company coming over this week actually, so I'm trying to get things done. And yes, tomorrow hopefully I'll get my nails done, but let's see if they have an opening. Sometimes I do them myself as well. Yes, they are definitely advancing and getting us all sorts of items that we can do ourselves. So hopefully I will be able to add that glass. Yes. Okay. Yes, this one has. Yes, it's two butterflies. I can see it right there. There you go. Want to get another set for your friend? Yes, okay, and one for your. Okay, so how many sets would you like? Okay, would they all be the same? Okay, so let me write that down really quick so I don't forget. So you're gonna have do you already have unique? Okay. Okay, so this one is blue for you. And then you want a rainbow stamp set with the variety pack, right? And you like the one with the two or the three butterflies, which, okay, so one butterfly, two and three, so this one would be okay. The one that a set of those as well. Okay. Yes, we can get them to you next week. We deliver them to your home, so they will be ready. Would you like it wrapped? Okay. Yes. Absolutely. Yes, I can. If you put a paper right there, I can stamp that one as a sample. I'm going to think about getting that as well. That's the three butterflies right there. If you wanted to. Earlier. Okay, second. Okay, well, you definitely want to keep that. There's no soap in that one. And would you like ink for those as well? No. Okay, so you're gonna just. I understand. Yes. Don't worry. So we're gonna go ahead and get that for you. I'll place an order. And then next week we will come over to your place and deliver them for you. So I'm just gonna go ahead and write that down. And yes, I just need your address, your name and your address. I'm just gonna use this pen right here. Are you doing your holiday shopping early? I understand. Yes, it does take that to get the items sometimes, especially during the holidays. So, I also love shopping early and, you know, being able to wrap the gifts and everything else early. Yes. Like it wrapping or any other special features, just let me know and I will write that down for you. We do have, yes. We can add pearls, we can add, you know, crystals, anything you'd like to the box, and we have wood boxes. stamp.